of life. The fact of life. What is life all about? The worst thing that can happen to anybody is to believe and not know the reason why he's alive. Sleep every night, wake up every morning to no purpose is a tragedy of life. When the purpose of life is not understood, life ends with regrets. When the purpose of life is not understood, life is lived as a burden. Life is a gift. He gave it to all life. Nobody decided to live and is alive. Life must be used to the pleasure of the giver. When he gave you life and you took it to alcohol and you suffer patches to think that him and you squander it in prostitution. Are you still advertising God into your body? You are advertising the flesh and usher people into destruction. Life is a privilege. Nobody woke up this morning because he decided to wake up. There are dogs who slept last night and they couldn't wake up this morning. They slept in health and woke up in death. Nobody can be too powerful and say God's power is alive. Nobody can be too wise and because of wisdom you live. Nobody can show talent and because of talent you live. Nobody can be so connected as connection made it to live. For every single second a man lives, it is a privilege, you know, not a right. Life is a privilege, means you never take it for granted. Life is a seed. How we live today determines what I am tomorrow. The way you live is the seed you are sowing. Living is seeding. Your relationship with your fellow human beings, your character, your lifestyle, they are seeds you are sowing that is definitely going to produce a harvest. How you live in time determines your end tomorrow. The way you live is the seed you are sowing. Living. Living determines. Quality impacts in life.